Hey guys, this is Mike Tarallo with Qlik. Thanks for joining me as I introduce our first release of the year, Qlik Sense February 2019. This release brings some high-value enterprise and additional big data capabilities, such as our new value-added product for Qlik Sense Enterprise, the Qlik Associative Big Data Index. The February release also includes a new collection of advanced visualizations and chart types created by our valued partners and employees. Let's jump right in. With the introduction of the Dashboard Extension Bundle in our November 2018 release, we added a number of components to enhance the interaction with your Qlik Sense apps. In February 2019, we have now introduced our new Visualization Bundle, an optional package available during installation that will enhance the visual richness of your apps by adding a number of new chart types to your custom objects. The Visualization Bundle includes a funnel chart that can visualize data as stages of a linear process, a heat map, which displays comparative data with values of varying color densities, a multi-KPI object to view multiple metrics for specific dimensions, a network chart to create a cluster diagram representing the relationship between connected nodes, a radar chart that represents two-dimensional data to compare the scoring of multiple measures, a Sankey chart, which emphasizes major transfers or flows within a defined boundary, and finally, a word cloud that simply displays textual values in varying sizes as defined by their measures. Be sure to check out our other companion videos available on the Qlik Help YouTube channel to learn how to use these new charts. In addition, we have also added a new share button within the Dashboard Extension Bundle. Should you choose to install it, a new share button object will be listed under the Custom Objects tab. When brought to the canvas, the app's sheets URL and selections can be generated as a link that can be easily shared with other Qlik Sense users so they can see the visual representation of the analysis exactly as you see it. Simply click the button and the URL is copied to the client's clipboard where it can be pasted into an email, chat message, etc. Optionally, you can also have the URL generated in a text box for visual inspection. Qlik Sense February 2019 has simplified the way you navigate to specific views within your app using a single-page application flow. You can now jump directly from data preparation to analysis to data storytelling without opening new tabs or browser windows. Simply select the appropriate tab across the top to be brought to the desired area without requiring a page reload. Continuing to enhance ease of use within our expression editor, we have added support for the evaluation of variables and expressions that use what is known as dollar expansion. Dollar expansion is a syntax method that allows you to insert functions and variables within other expressions, also known as nested expressions. When using dollar expansion, it evaluates the expression's result so that it can then be used as a value in the other expression. Our expression editor now previews the evaluated result of the variable or nested expression, therefore reducing the chances of having invalid syntax, providing an easy way of checking your work before you commit your changes. Riding on the heels of Qlik Sense February 2019, this release includes open availability of the Qlik Associative Big Data Index, a powerful value-add product for Qlik Sense, delivering Qlik's patented associative engine on top of big data, allowing users to freely explore and search big data repositories while leaving the data where it resides. This product provides a governed, high-performance associative engine that can be deployed within sources such as Hadoop-based data lakes, eliminating the need to transfer and prepare the data elsewhere before it can be analyzed. Be sure to check out Qlik.com and the Qlik Associative Big Data Index products page and our companion videos to learn more. Qlik Sense February 2019 also introduces some brand new capabilities and enhancements to Qlik and printing, such as improved image management, enhancements that now include the use of system variables in emails, improved admin controls over email messages, and FIPS compatibility. We are super excited to share a What's New video specific to these features, which will be available on the Qlik YouTube channel and the Qlik community. So please be sure to check the What's New in Qlik and Printing 2019 video to learn more about these and other great features. So, that's all I have for this release. As usual, other improvements, stability, and performance have also been addressed, and more information can be viewed in our release notes. If you want to be notified when more videos such as this are posted to our channel, click the bell icon below if viewing from YouTube. We want to hear from you, so tell me in the comments what you think. Don't forget to check out these other great resources to learn more about Qlik and Qlik Sense, and please remember to join the conversation with myself and others in the Qlik community. Thanks for watching, and I hope to see you on the next video.